The message that we would like to send you in the bottle of the Palo Sessantuno wine is not just about the truth of the place where the wine is produced, but also how the wine is produced. Nobody knows that there are so many wines that are not made just by squeezed fermented grape. There are sometimes more than 60 different kinds of chemicals. The way we produce our wine is all about natural fermented squeezed grape, and this is the place where we produce our wines, and this is the place where my family has produced their wines for a generation. And in Tuscany, the tradition of producing wine goes back more than 1500 years before Roman time. This is a cultivation that we make in our vineyards in order to increase the vitality of the soil. As you can see, as much of this you have, look at this. As you know, this little cute insect is a symbol of organic cultivation. If you preserve the life and vitality of your cultivation, you don't need to add much additives to your wine. The wine will be strong, will be healthy, will be natural, will be clean. And we work in our vineyard, we live in our vineyards. We are pruning everything by hand, and this is my friend Antonio that is making kind of very complex pruning on young vines, all by hands.